I'm on a seafood diet. I see seafood and I eat it. Never mind.
Hey guys, I think we're about to crash into the sun.
Who wants to see me do something really cool? Me. This is a great idea. Who wants to go into the sun with me? This is one of my worst ideas ever. Let's get in the sun. Who's Lucy? I'm more worried about Wild Style.
That's...
What kind of lame-o name is that? That's like the name of a bank teller or a preschool teacher. Boy, did I just date myself with bank teller. I'm not that old.
Oh, what do you know?
All right, well, cool it with the laughing.
I find everything funny.
Oh, man, your laugh is making me... It's actually a pretty good laugh.
Well, then you're not going to hear it anymore.
Good.
Can you read the line?
You are the special.
What am I saying?
All you have to say is, you are the special.
I got a lot of loose pages here that don't belong to me.
It's just, you are the special.
All right, you got to write all that down because I'm not going to remember any of it, but here we go.
God, I have to lean on stuff these days.
I hear that. Page 74. I could use just like the arms of an armchair.
Yeah, just
the arms in the back. I don't need to sit, but just this.
Nobody's
invited. Nobody's invent that.
Just a backpack that has the arms and the back of a chair.
Take it to a concert.
All right.
It must be great to be Batman.
I'm blushing super hard under the mask.
Batman!
Pray God.
Thanks, Batman!
Yeah.
I can only imagine he's going home right now to party the night away, surrounded by friends and lady activewear models.
Hey, computer. I'm home. I'm home. I'm home.
One is the loneliest number that you'll ever do.
Master Bruce, your greatest fear is...
Snakes?
No.
Clowns?
No. It's being a part of a family again.
No, now it's snake clowns because you put that idea in my head.
Sir, you need to take responsibility for your life, and it starts by raising the young orphan you adopted.
I thought I was being sarcastic.
Hello, sequin camera.
We built this city.
What? It's the Bat Cave! Gosh, oh my gosh! Look, it's the Bat Sub!
Don't touch that!
The Bat Zeppelin!
Don't touch that either!
It's the Bat Kayak! No. Do I get a costume? I love it, but his pants are just a little tight. I got an idea. It's better!
I can only look you in the eyes right now.
Hi, Batman!
No way!
Come catch your greatest enemy.
Superman is my greatest enemy.
Superman's not a bad guy!
Then I'd say that I don't currently have a bad guy. I am fighting a few different people. I like to fight around.
Hi, Barbara Gordon, new police commissioner. It's my dream for the police force to team up with Batman.
What?
Wouldn't that be better?
I hate everything you just said. Gotcha.
Nice.
Initialize master building.
Got it.
Here you go, Father.
I need a macaroni. Yes, we did it. Pretty cool, huh?
Why did you build this thing with only one seat?
Because last I checked, I only had one butt. Let's go defeat the Joker.
Woo! We're going on a family trip. I can wear my costume, too.
Well, luckily for us, you left your costume back. Oh, no, under your clothes. That's perfect.
Morning, apartment. Ready to start the day.
Jumping jacks. Hit them. One. Two. Three.
I am so pumped up! Yes!
Overpriced coffee.
That's $37.
Awesome!
Everything is awesome.
Oh my gosh, I love
everything
this song.
Is cool with the team. Everything is awesome.
Ah, no! Guys, wait up!
Where am I?
Come with me if you want to not die.
What is happening?
You're the special. And the prophecy states that you're the most important person in the universe. That's you, right?
Yes. That's me.
Relax, everybody. I'm here.
Batman? Awesome!
Who are you here to see?
I'm here to see your butt.
Oh my gosh.
Pow. Wham. First try.
My fellow master builders.
Hello!
Lord Business plans to end the world as we know it. There is yet one hope. The special has arisen.
I know what you're thinking. He is the least qualified person to lead us. And you are right.
A house divided against itself would be better than this.
Abraham Lincoln!
I'm not the special.
I'm just a regular, normal guy.
You have the ability to be the special because I believe in you.
Robots, destroy him!
Aloha, loser!
We'll wing it. It's a bat pun.
Take him to the melding chamber.
Isn't there supposed to also be a good cop?
Hi, buddy. Would you like a glass of water?
Yeah, actually.
Too bad.
We are entering your mind.
What?
I don't think he's ever had an original thought.
That's not true.
Introducing the double-decker couch. So everyone could watch TV together and be buddies.
That is literally the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
Let me handle this. That idea is just the worst.
To the Batmobile. Dang it.
To the invisible jet. Dang it.
All right, that does it.
I got a bad feeling about this.